listening to the daily words. Today we need no time outside.